Hello, people of YouTube.
Today, I'm going to be playing, I'm going to be giving you a demonstration of my Pioneer FM locked stereo receiver, model SX-3900 right there. So it's my stereo receiver. This one is from the early 1970s, and for its age, it's in great condition. And up at the top here, I have my one-bay cassette deck, and my enhancer and my two speakers. So let's get started. First off, we will go ahead and turn the stereo receiver on. Then we will go ahead and turn the speakers on. And then we will go to auxiliary input, right there. Turn on the cassette deck and the enhancer. Once these are on, we will go ahead and start playing the cassette. This is a song by The Who. The tape here is "Won't Get Fooled Again." It's the song that's already I'm gonna be playing on here right now. But this cassette is this one. Let me find the case here. Here it is. Okay. It's Bahoo Ultimate Collection. So what we do to start is we press play. Turn up the volume here. I will turn off the lights.
Silence.
great. This thing is a great receiver. Very, very well, high-end, and built receiver from the 1970s. Okay, we're going to stop the tape deck for a minute, and I'm going to give you a brief demonstration of the radio. So let's start with the FM. Turn up the volume. Yeah, not much to see there. Okay, back to auxiliary and play. Turn off the lights again. Go and stop that there, and we'll go ahead and reset the tape counter, and we'll go ahead and shut down the system. To do that, we'll just go ahead and turn the enhancer off. We'll take out the cassette tape, just like this, and we'll go ahead and put it back in the case. So let me open up the cassette case here, just like this. You take your cassette, and you put it back inside the cassette holder there, case, there you go. So that is the Who Ultimate Collection, and the band name is The Who. It's from the great band. A lot of great music out there from them. So next we go and turn off the cassette deck. And now we can turn off the stereo receiver. Let's turn out your speakers there. Go ahead and disconnect your switches. And we'll do a final power down with the lights off. So here we go. Power down in 3, 2, 1. And one more thing to show you here, if I turn the receiver back on for a moment, is in the back here, you can see the little bit of the circuitry in the vents there. It's kind of hard to pick up on the camera, but it gives off a little bit of light. So, let's go ahead and turn it off. Here we go. So, thank you guys for watching my video of my 1970s stereo system, which features my Pioneer SX-3900 stereo receiver, my Nakamichi CR2A cassette deck, and my BSR spatial enhancer, and of course the realistic speakers right there. Great system, great sounding stereo, love to have it. So, thank you guys very much for watching, and don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. Thank you, and have a wonderful day.